Hi, welcome to Mixed Media Masterclass, a collection of techniques and tips that add to your mixed media repertoire. And believe me, there's a lot of them. So I've developed several videos with multiple techniques, and it's almost like picking your favorites. So you get to try them all and then find out which one you like the best. So this is me and some of my work and some of my students' work, just to show you what can be done. I have a background in fine arts, I have a master's degree in art education, and I love teaching mixed media. It's actually my favorite medium to work in. Keep in mind that I love contemporary art, and I want to share this love of art with you. This course is an overview of several of the techniques I learned just by painting. I'm trying to get you introduced to the technique and not have you master it right away. So the artwork that's chosen in this presentation is mostly mine, but also some Canadian, American, Asian, African, and European artists, all picked from the internet. Beware that this presentation is a very simplified version of the art techniques, means to introduce you to a new way of making art and starting your own research. The idea is, like what I did, is I picked the techniques I liked the best and I mixed them up my own way. And that's my goal for you. So we'll stop here and we'll see you in the next section.